grew up in a small town. My mom raised me good, didn't come from the hood, but the lack of inspiration was rugged enough. Had to create something from nothing, never bluffing. At times suffering, learning to earn a righteous way. Every day, if I could sum it all up with what I say, I think this might be the time, as it will only tell. Reflecting who we are, let's look back and watch how to act. It's a fact, we only get one shot at each attempt. So live another day, relax and look forward. Live in the moment, maintain health, only one component. Spur of the, you get it. Respect yourself and own it, condone the use of creative tools. Cause I live life every day by the code, and that's some true B-boy Zulu Nation mode. Uplifting the youth with a strong foundation, and be the influence that I never had. So before the paint dries, I'm gonna aspire to reach the next move. Ponder, at times I've wondered, but with every coin tossed into the lake, I remember that life is like art, and we learn to work with our mistakes. On the streets of my city, when I look around I see things. When I see around the corner I believe in what I'm creating. The voice and soul obligation, the time is now, take advantage young man. Thank you for listening to my dyslexic mission. More than meets the eye, when you wrap your head around it, no more reasons why I have to hide from it. I am who I am, no matter how it's perceived, the need is known. I'm an artist, priority numero uno. The inner child seeks time to inspire so that you know. I knew what I wanted at a young age, fluent in survival, revival at a moment's notice, never hopeless, return to a place of focus. Check the rhyme as I continue, my life's work, one page stroke at a time.